Hello, this is Ankit Reddy. Welcome to the .NET course from educators.com, world's best online training tutorial for the leading technologies. In this video, we'll discuss on the differences between HTML and ASP.NET. In the previous session, we discussed about HTML. Those who have not watched that HTML, I strongly recommend to watch HTML session from educators.com. Now, let us see this differences between HTML and ASP.NET. HTML is a client-side language, and ASP.NET is a server-side language. HTML is used to design static pages. ASP.NET is used to design some user interactive pages. HTML is fast render compared to ASP.NET. Let us talk about in detail what is what. Whatever the website we have seen, irrespective of the language you have used to develop that application, either it may be ASP.NET or Java or PHP, whatever the language you have used to develop that application, your tool or language responsibility to convert your own language to HTML language, because all the web browsers can understand only HTML. HTML stands for Hypertext Markup Language. So in order to make visible the contents of a web application you created by using this language or tool, ASP.NET, Java, PHP, whatever it is, you have to convert that your own language to HTML language, then only you can see that content on a web browser. So ASP.NET allows you to use and create a reusable complex HTML controls, and it will use a powerful computer language like C# to write a business logic. And ASP.NET gather users input and saves it, and ASP.NET display content to the user from a constantly updated data source. We'll discuss about data source in the coming sessions. What is this data source? Data source is simple, like a database only. We have great detail. We have explained this about data source in the previous session. Again, you watch that sessions on SQL from educators.com website. Then, if your goal is to display mostly static content with few updates from a single user, we can get it by just using HTML. See, we can see n number of websites in the internet. If you are having nothing is there and you have only read only content, then you can go with HTML. And suppose if you want user interaction, then you should go with server side languages like ASP.NET. Imagine that you are opening a website to read a news. So daily newspaper or weekly newspaper is there. Then you don't want to interact, you just go and read it the contents, then HTML is the best option. And whenever you want user interaction, suppose you wanted to create a account in that website, suppose social web networking websites, Facebook, Gmail, Yahoo, whatever it is, there today you create your account and tomorrow you can come, and after some years also you can come and open that website with your data. So where it will store means your data will be stored in a data source. Data source is called database. Like, let us see some more differences. Like, HTML is a client-side language, whereas ASP.NET is a server-side language. Remember that ASP.NET is used to design user interactive pages, or we call dynamic pages. Like how we are telling HTML is for static pages, to design static pages, we call ASP.NET pages as dynamic pages. So ASP.NET can use any scripting languages. ASP.NET is used to embedded programming and server-side directives into an HTML web page. ASP.NET allows one to use and create reusable complex HTML controls using our programming language like C#.NET. HTML page cannot connect to the database, but ASP.NET pages can connect to the database. So whenever you wanted to store some user's data or whatever the data it is, you cannot implement with HTML. So we should take help from ASP.NET. And the content on ASP.NET page is derived from a data source, such as a database. We'll be using SQL Server as a database with our ASP.NET applications. So remember that whenever we wanted to create a web application, that will be possible with ASP.NET. Then ASP.NET is for web application, vice versa I'm telling. Whenever you hear a web application, Definitely behind the scenes, ASP.NET will be there with .NET, Visual Studio.NET. Again, the same lines, we can use Java, PHP, whatever it is. But accordingly, this .NET, whatever the web application is there, behind the scenes, ASP.NET will be there. ASP stands for Active Server Pages. Before ASP.NET come into picture, we had ASP only. Classic ASP we called as Active Server Page. Now here it is. We have extension with .aspx. X stands for extension. I mean advanced. Active Server Pages. So HTML page is a static page. HTML is fast render compared to ASP.NET. And HTML does not support server-side execution. ASPX page is dynamic page. It have server-side control support. So these are the differences we can talk about HTML and ASP.NET. So it will be a good idea that we have an idea between HTML and ASP.NET differences. We already learnt about HTML. Those who have not watched HTML session, please go and watch the session on HTML from educators.com website. Thank you for watching. We'll see for other session.